Hello, good evening, everyone. Welcome to Sharp Gym on the campus of Houston Baptist University. Southland Conference Showdown tonight.
Now they penetrated. If you can't make it from outside, get to the rack.
Bonds working on Howard again. And here's Gates down to the block, and he gets blocked.
Gates got to finish. When you get him around the basket, he can lay it up.
Bonds is blocked. Koval. Howard trying to be a pestering defender. Carraher always wants to get to the basket if he possibly can. And nice action there by Koval, getting the ball away from DeBose.
Koval has made it
out of here by the man who just checked in and scored, Edward Hart. Here's Bonds quickly up the floor. Fight for the rebound. And the jump will go the way of UC. Left side, McKenzie got it down low to Hart. Could not get the layup.
Tough and sharp.
Reverse layup, good by Howard, and trying to score quickly, DeBose, but he's off the mark. As UCA more than answering the run here. 5-point margin. As they have not put the points, now they finally do, so we have a 7-point.
HBU's getting the basketball. They need to get a great look, run a play, be very patient on offense, and make the first two of the half.
DeBose will take it down low, tries for the reverse, blocked by Koval, and here are the Bears. Fence there, and now Bonds in traffic. Carraher with the finish.
Carraher's been there.
Him.
We're seeing pro ball. Somebody in the PR department would tell you, and you would leave him in until he got the triple-double, because that'd be big.
Koval with a three.
I could have told you, HBU's not going away. A little full-court trap. But here's the man. He can beat it.
Howard. And he dishes to Koval for the flush. Koval, one rebound away from.
We're going to become a better defensive team the last half.
Jalen Gates can't get that jumper to go. Koval has the rebound, and that's his 10th. Triple-double for Koval.